Squally area this way, down towards the southeast. We're going to go around Johnson's Point now, and we're going to start working towards the South Bay buoy, right in through here. This has been a good troll in here, especially out in this 145-foot depth of water. Right now we're in a 70-75 feet of water right in here, the start of the troll. You want to move along like this in a big kind of a circle and go to 145 feet in here. There's also the day marker here, the South Bay buoy.